You say what?
You want to try some wax?
Some wax?
Sure.
Alright, fuck around, try the two-step to turn to switch off. Beat a nigga ass and pick him up and punch him in his jaw. Niggas talking about the game paper sitting on their ass.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another YouTube video. I'm at the gas station right now. I had to get some money out the ATM so I can get my dreads retwisted, because I'm in need of a retwist right now. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure y'all tune into my other previous videos. Let me know what y'all want to see and enjoy the rest of the vlog. I knew I was gonna come home to some bull. That's why I was recording. Damn, nigga, you ate all the Chinese food?
No, nigga, I just said that.
But you know you help. Don't, because you got donuts with it. And
that's
you
the
got
the only thing I ate. Dalen just brought that a few hours ago. You bumble pot.
This nigga playing Fortnite, he ass. You're not even good at Fortnite. Piece of shit.
Says who won that car.
What?
Says who won the car, though.
What you mean?
Who won the car?
I'm talking about a 1v1. Can you beat me in that? Oh. Yeah. Oh!
Nigga can't even build. He sucks.
But yeah, I still be killing your ass. So who, what that make you?
I still won.
What that make you?
I still won that, though.
You didn't
it
win.
It just kicked me out the game.
You didn't win. Oh yeah, that is what happened. You did. Okay, you quit.
Nigga, I
that
said
is what happened.
It kicked me out the
or you left, whatever,
it
yeah.
Kicked me out the this nigga saying I quit. Well, really, I didn't win nothing, because that car
crashed. What are you doing? What the fuck is that?
I don't know.
That's that fat shit.
I'm having fun, nigga.
Having fun with mini donuts?
Yeah.
You said what?
This nigga is gay, man. This nigga
said he's
finna lock himself in the room.
What'd you say, Dad?
I said we about to lock ourselves in the room where it's safe.
You like my intro?
Yeah. Halloween tough. Look, I sent this to my fans.
Send what?
He said, whoa, Halloween.
You know how we switch every Sunday?
Yeah.
Is our day over on Sunday or Monday?
Sunday.
I thought Sunday was technically the last day.
It's Sunday starts a new week.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Like, Monday is the beginning of the new week.
Sunday is beginning of the new week.
Okay. But that's what we're saying. It starts a new week, so that's why we transition on Sunday. We just been going like that because that's how Taya. We used to go. She made it like kitchen, the room, and then the laundry. We folded our own laundry, so just that, and we rotated all the every Sunday.
Well, he explained it better than you did, Meech.
I
didn't know.
Fucking dumb ass. No,
yeah, you ain't explain it that way, but okay. I see what you're saying.
Like, me and Harlem had a chore together, and then Tony and Deborah had a chore together.
That shit still wasn't getting clean as much as me and Tony by ourselves, bro.
You don't have work tomorrow, do you?
No. I might help my girl move tomorrow.
Move?
Oh. She moving up the hill by us, or she moving closer?
Oh, you did say that, yeah. What do you mean, pay?
You pay?
For what?
Why the fuck? What pay for what?
She said she moving. How she, like, never mind.
She got a whole ass mom, dude. What the fuck is that? Why the fuck would I pay for her house? I'm whipping when we get to the yard, right? Because I want to surprise my mom. I want to go to Walmart, surprise my mom with flowers, gift cards, shit. Some money.
For a video or just on some behind
both,
the
scenes? Both. Because I haven't seen my mom in a whole year.
That should be a vlog.
Yeah. It's gonna
first
be
time seeing my mom in a year.
I already had this plan. I tell you. Hey, great while I was thinking, like, I had that title. But, and then Bryson said he wanted to do a vid, so we're going to do a tap out session with him. Me, you, him, and either my brother or we just us three.
What's that?
None of y'all being this bitch ass.
Meech going.
He not going. Did he ask that?
No. And he don't know when his break is either.
The same thing as his.
Oh. Well, oh. You ain't asked that, so.
Then I'm giving some flowers, you feel me? Her favorite. You feel me? Then, you know, I'm surprised with a blunt that's already rolled. Hey, Mama Dukes. Soon as I knock on it, look, boop, 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 this me. Button in hand, lighter.
So you don't get a...
Hey, Mommy Dukes. Hit fast.
So you gonna get her some flowers and a blunt.
And should I buy in there, yeah? No, I'm just bullshitting, but
okay.
She got the drugs. She can roll me a blunt.
You said my girl, so y'all back together?
We trying, yeah.
Okay. And you fucking with it this time? Like on some...
I've been fucking with it on some shit.
Okay. No, I'm saying like y'all really gonna try to like make it official this time. Like...
I'm trying.
Okay.
But if she says she trying to... I mean, we've been doing good so far, so yeah. I sent her $30 today for her Sheen card.
I guess what, though?
W, nigga, you feel me, huh?
I just paid $200 for my girl to get her done. Crazy.
Good one. Shit! No, I'm playing. I was about to pay $100 for my girl to get her hair done.
Okay.
So, you feel me? Great minds think alike. But she said she don't want me to. So... Oh. I ain't doing
it,
but
she about to
get her hair done Sunday, huh? It's National Girlfriend's Day, bro. I don't
believe in that shit.
That
shit ain't real. What you eat today?
Subway. Oh, yeah, I ate that too. I forgot to get that.
You be lying. You said you had a grilled cheese.
Mm-hmm.
So you had grilled cheese and Subway.
Yeah. And some donuts. Yeah. And then I gave the rest to that.
Okay. So everybody had ate but me, huh?
Yep.
Bitch, you ain't been here all day.
Nigga, we need to cook something.
Dumplings.
No, I don't want that shit.
What is that, bro? They keep saying that.
It's like a wrap with chicken inside, and they put some little hot sauce or spicy shit on top of it.
Since we confirmed this, your week, I'll do the dishes to use your phone.
What?
Because I was trying to make a deal with him. I was going to say, I'll do the dishes so I could use his phone for my vlog. So my camera messed up.
What's wrong with your camera? You trying to fuck my phone up?
I need the MacBook tonight, though.
And you trying to use my computer?
Yep.
Y'all got to get your own accessories. Where y'all shit at? How y'all supposed to be YouTubers?
Family.
But y'all...
Stay down till we come up all together.
I was editing on my phone before I got my laptop.
That's what I'll be doing, but my video, the full video is already on your MacBook. I just gotta put that black screen, edit some stuff that I want in it, and then I'm done. And I'm gonna post it tomorrow before school. Well, I'm gonna schedule it like around school time. Then I'm gonna post a short of it to put that bitch up.
That's your little snippet of your song went got almost 200 views.
Mm-hmm. And the short before that got 2.3K.
Oh, you got your phone on you?
Yeah.
You ain't even released the song, though. You just made a snippet, and nobody
I don't know if he want to release it. It's his band.
Who owns the song? Is it yours or his? Or both?
It's both. It's not neither one. I don't know. We never discussed that, but...
Oh.
It's me. He owned that bitch first, talking.
Because if it's your song and he the feature, then you can do whatever you want. But if it's his song and you a feature... Then that's up to him.
It don't matter who. We ain't discussed if we was gonna post it or not. That bitch hard though. We should post it. That bitch smacking. You feel me?
Y'all gotta make a thing though.
What?
A music picture art. Yeah.
Like for the cover art.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that bitch be tough.
So y'all gonna make an out or not? I don't think y'all should do an out. I think y'all should do an EP.
An EP, yeah.
With a few like 4 or 5 songs on there.
Hell yeah. EP, 4 or 5 songs. That song included. That's gonna be the intro.
Maybe you should wait to release it until y'all do y'all.
Huh?
Maybe you should wait till you release it. I mean, release it when y'all do the
EP? Mm-hmm.
If we do it, yeah, we release it on there.
Top you
that nigga Dalen a rapper now. So know. Like, okay, so okay, so when the song say it's on like Apple Music or YouTube, right?
I'm not on YouTube, but I'm gonna try to get on Apple Music.
So what's the song name? Let's start there.
If I make the if we make it an EP, it's gonna just be the intro song. It's not gonna cause the intro song. It's
so
not
what a, is your name?
Song, it's not a long song. 3-3-0-Dalen, that's my name for everything, nigga. 330, nigga. I'm from 330, nigga.
So what's day? What's his? I mean, what's Bryson's name?
I don't know. B-man in this bitch. That's B-man. Okay. I'm telling you, bro. Look, cause file on that shit. I came in dad room. I was jamming.
Did you let him listen to it?
No, I was like, I'm slamming to that new Bryson. He said, you talking like that, nigga just dropped the album. I said, shit, sound like it. Ain't even tough. Then I started jigging again, you feel me?
Hey, Meech, is Tony and Harlem still coming?
Who's gonna pick him up?
Tay was supposed to bring him. No, I ain't picking no.
That's what I heard. Tay said she was gonna bring him.
Rhea.
She told you that too?
Well, I was on my way to pick him up, and then Tony said, turn around. Because Taya was going to pick him up. Or Taya was going to bring him.
I think that's too late, nigga. It's 9:18.
For real.
She texted me that at 8:21.
You said what? You want to try some wax? Some wax? Sure.
That shit.
You got to. How much is it?
Like 30 a gram.
What that mean?
I said if I buy 3 grams, he'd do 90. It's basically dropping. It's like a gram. In wax, it's not. He said, I don't know. I really don't smoke wax. I don't know. But he said it could go out in a day or like 1 to 2 days, a gram. But I don't know how much it look. But all you need to do is like, if we buy that electric thing, you just tap it and it heats up by itself. Or if we buy that thing he had, you just light it, like heat the thing and then touch it with the thing with the on the wax. But nigga, that shit. Wow. So is we staying till Sunday or Saturday?
I'm pushing for Sunday, but Saturday for sure.
Push for
nigga, you go to school the following week after that Monday, don't you? Or Tuesday?
Oh, yeah, I do. I was about to say I do. But I'm off. They made me work that Sunday. They made me work that Sunday, but be off that Monday. That don't make sense. So I'm going to just say I didn't make it back in time that Sunday if we end up staying and leave that Sunday morning. Or leave that Sunday. I don't know.
If we not leaving Sunday, we would have to leave. I don't know. If we stay till Sunday,
we could leave Sunday morning.
No, I can't because I have to do something Sunday. If I stay, so I probably can't.
What, you gonna see your girl and shit?
Yeah, I gotta be with her on that day for a certain reason. But
no, that's what I'm saying. So
I can't leave in the morning. Then I gotta spend the day with her. That's what I'm saying. So I can't. Leave
hey,
Sunday
we can
morning.
Just tell dad something happened.
What you mean?
We can't say. We gotta
come. Oh, so you gotta come back then, huh? So I can't then, because you gotta come back.
Yeah, I got school.
Right. That's damn.
Oh my gosh, bro. We can still leave Sunday the day, though. Like.
But you won't make it. If we leave Sunday, they all have to be at night then, and you won't make it to school in the morning.
We don't have to leave at night. We could leave like in the middle of the day and get here. Nah, because you'll probably be tired. I was going to say, when we first get it, I could drive to Nashville.
No.
Why not?
Drive from Nashville?
No, to Nashville.
For like, what?
From our house to Nashville.
For what?
Just in case you, just so like, what's this car?
What's the longest you drove?
Like distance or just driving in the car?
Distance.
Like 30 minutes.
From here to Spring Hill, type shit or
like Spring Hill to Franklin and back type shit.
You drove to Franklin?
Yeah.
Okay, that's
when
dope.
When we was DoorDashing, I drove to Spring Hill first and then I drove.
That was an accident though.
No, it wasn't. Remember, because you told me we was delivering and we was going back and forth.
But did we actually get on the freeway though? I don't remember.
Yeah, remember? Yeah, it was dark as hell. Yeah, we got on the freeway. I was doing like 60 on that bitch. You said slow down. Then you talk about something. Go to the far right, bro.
Because it was only two lanes. And we...
Remember,
we ended up going to EJ house too. And I drove to EJ house. I drove from EJ house. And it was dark too.
I feel like if that would have happened, I would have recorded it. If I didn't record it, I don't think that happened.
Bro, I swear to God. Because remember, I told the Buffalo Wild Wings. You got to get on the freeway to go to Buffalo Wild Wings.
Nigga, we was in...
We went to the one in Franklin. Yeah, we went to the one in Franklin.
And we was going to go to Brentwood after that.
Yeah.
Okay.
See? Nigga, quit playing with me. Nigga, I do this driving shit. He trying to play with me. Nigga, like, don't walk with him. What the fuck?
I mean, you got it. The car took for what? Or because you couldn't.
I was fight some nigga. Like, he was just playing crazy with me, man. I don't even play like that, nigga.
That nigga thought you was going to hit his kids. So he had to check you.
That nigga, kid. Don't come to me crazy talking about something. You need to, nigga. When I don't need to do shit, cause it be other niggas flying through this bitch, and I wasn't even flying that time. I feel like he just wanted to say something, cause any other time I'd be flying through this motherfucker, cat.
Mm-hmm.
But nigga, keep your kids where you keep your where you can see them, nigga. Like, cause his motherfucking kids. This nigga live right here, y'all. His kids be down there, fucking at Speedway. Nigga, in Spring
they
Hill,
not be at speed.
Nigga,
what?
They be
no, they be with their big sister, though, if they do that. If they do that, they be with their big sister.
That little bitch ain't nothing but 8'6". So...
The older one?
Yeah.
There's three of them.
Bro.
Oh.
She's like a little younger than him. 10.
Oh.
Bro, they be all the way back there behind them houses. Up there.
I do be seeing
they
them down there.
They be out in by the street. Nigga, they be everywhere, cuz. This little nigga talking about something. Yeah. I was fired on that nigga, cuz. Then y'all, this nigga walked up on me like, I told that nigga, I was like this, y'all. I was talking to my dad, then he said some crazy shit. I turned around. I said, nigga, I wasn't even speeding. I said, go on with all that shit, cuz. And I turned around, cuz. While I see in my, like, peripheral vision, this nigga started walking towards me. So I'm like, I know this nigga ain't walking towards me. I have my phone and my cart in my hand, cuz. I threw that shit on the table. Well, not the table, the chair. I walked off the porch. I'm like, cuz, what's up? This nigga talking about some. He stopped like where that girl lived. Like, it was like a distance between us. So I'm like, what's up? This nigga like, all I'm saying is you need to slow down. I got kids, and if he was like, and people got kids out here. That's why.
See,
I,
that's some whole shit. As soon as you see me, put your shit down. Nah, it's all.
Nah, it's all. If I hit your kids, it's going to be a problem, nigga. But when you come down here, it's a different type of time.
Oh,
I'm and by that time, down. Dad started coming to the outside. He was like, get in the house. And he yanked me. Well, he ain't yanked me. He just pulled my arm and said, go in the house. And I had to go back to work by that time. But when I got to work, that's what pissed me off. Like, he ain't even say nothing about it right here. Mm-hmm. When I got to work, this nigga gonna text me, give DJ the keys back. Bro, that nigga,
damn.
I looked at that shit, cuz. That shit blew me, cuz. That shit pissed my whole rest of the day off at Mickey D's.
That nigga still got them keys, and I need something out that trunk. Why he got my keys anyway?
I don't even know, nigga.
I thought, I think I left them around.
No, I had them. I remember I had them. I thought you took them, and then that's when me said he had them. Mm. We need to check on that motherfucker and see if it started.
It's out of gas. It probably leaked out by now.
That motherfucker is
It
sick.
Do start, but it's no gas in there. Well, it do start, but it's about to run out of gas.
We should drive to Speedway and fill it up.
We ain't got no, it needs air in the tire.
Oh, yeah, damn. And that brakes is fucking bad.
Right, you ain't gonna be able to stop the car.
Literally, when you push on it, it's like hard. It's heavy.
It's hard to, damn, like, yeah, you shouldn't, don't go
like,
in that car.
It's
bro.
Like stuff, like.
Yeah, don't go in that car, bro. Is that the dip?
No.
What is in the back? Give it to me. Give it! Get over here.
This is our dinner. We didn't eat yet.
Our dinner? It's my dinner. They brought some food. I'm eating Harlem's.
No, you're not. It's all of ours.
All of ours.
That one's buffalo, and the other one is garlic. But my mom ate like half the buffalo. I'm so
cool. Quit being gay. Who did your hair, cuz?
You like my shirt?
Damn.
My coach gave me this shirt.
Tony, you see my video? I don't like your shirt. Yeah, that's dope.
My coach gave me this shirt.
Oh, yeah.
I heard you had to stay to clean the bleachers free. That's a damn shame. I would never.
It's not for free. I get points so I can go on this free trip at the end of the year. You know.
How many points? And if I do,
I get 2 points to clean up.
If I clean up,
I have 18.
If I clean that shit up, I should automatically get the go. I shouldn't get no points. I should just go just because I did that. You know how many motherfuckers drop popcorn and chips and shit?
At my age, since I'm a junior, I don't have to do cleanup. I just choose to do it because I do other sports. I really just have to work concession stands.
Hey, bro, you
but I don't have time to work concession stands.
How was that?
I said you bought
the concession stands.
You either be the cashier, the runner, nachos, popcorn, truck, or burgers, or the grill.
So, wait, you going to school tomorrow? What time you got to go to school?
6:45.
What time the bell ring? Technically, you got to be in class.
7:45.
Okay. So, I'll do you a solid if I take you to school if you let me eat some of your wings.
Oh, God.
Okay.
How many is that worth to you?
Mm-hmm.
Eating wings with a fork.
But she not bougie. She eating on the floor, nigga.
That's different, though. Eating on the floor with your legs open like that. It's crazy. With a tequila shirt on.
I
just
saw when I was younger.
Huh?
I did this when I was younger.
You ain't young no more.
Okay. You
16
years old and stop looking at the camera like that.
Fuck you. Fucked around again, pay my niggas stand up out the way. Told my dog bring like 5 bands, his nigga brought like 8. Had to go and pop the nigga off and throw him in some tape. Put my ski on, my mask on, I'm standing up out the way. If you ain't talk about no pip, you better get up out the way. How the fuck you making bands and you can even push an 8? Fucked up in the crib, remember days I ain't 8. Alright.